It's Saturday, August 23rd, 2008, and I'm heading to the Miami Dolphins preseason game with my buddy, Primo. Let me put him on. He's a real fan.
Hey, guys.
Primo, who are they playing?
The Kansas City Chiefs.
All right, and now, we were at the bottom of the bottom last year, correct?
Bottom of the barrel.
So it's nothing more than up.
One win only. Unless it really goes bad, it has to go up.
Right.
Period.
And
all we can do is hope.
Who's a superstar right now on the team?
Ricky Williams. Ricky Williams is probably going to emerge as the man.
Okay. Now, I know you're a big fan, and I know you're pretty loud at the game, so I did bring my earplugs.
Right. You're going to need them.
Okay. And remember now, especially today's my birthday, I'm old.
Right.
No fist fights, Primo.
Right.
No, really. No fist fights. I'm serious.
No, see, I learned my lesson. You see the knuckle that misses there? I learned my lesson about
that.
Well,
see the knuckle.
You see that? It's the missing one.
Wow. Yeah.
See that?
Yeah, you could have missed it. That was a Dolphin game. It taught me a good lesson. Don't put your nose where it doesn't belong.
Yeah, no fist fights, dude.
That's right.
All right?
Keep your nose clean, is what I say.
That's the spirit. All right, I'm going to modulate you just in case you get out of hand.
Modulate.
Yeah, that means
I'm gonna smack
you around if you get out of their hand, alright?
Alright.
So Primo will be contained, so we can enjoy this bloody game, and I don't get bloody at the bloody game. That's like a shout to my UK fans, whatever. Alright guys, more to come, stay tuned.
Alright, so here's the deal. Look, the football is out, but it's not like the Nerf football, it's the real one that can hurt people. I can't catch. Let's see if Drew can. Drew! But it's not the Nerf one, right?
No, it's Wilson, see? Wilson.
Let's see. Yeah, that's. It's a little shiny. It's a little slick.
It's made in China.
Everything's made in China. It's all good. Primo, you got the. Knock it off. But you got the Dan Marino. Let's see the shirt. What's the deal with the shirt?
Oh, it's Dan Marino's Hall of Fame jersey.
It's a good one. And you only wear this.
84.
You don't bring it into the stadium.
Oh, no. This is strictly for on a hanger. Strictly, dust repellent.
Right.
Keep it very clean.
So, wait, hang on, frame it with me here. Hang on, come here.
So when we go in and have the freaking ice cream.
Right, I won't be having the jersey. Yeah.
You won't have your jersey on.
I'll
have my jersey on, but I'm going to try not to stain it. It's all good.
That's right.
Nice. Well, there are a lot of people tailgating on this preseason game. There's a lot of like barbecues. I mean, the smell in the air, the food, the beer, all the other good stuff. There's definitely no like mouse clicking or right clicking or defragging hard drives going on right now. This is a football game. It's preseason. I'm very excited. I hope they win. I really do. Whatever.
Right here!
What you got?
I got Bud Light and Budweiser, baby!
Nice!
Come on and get you one!
Are we winning?
We are winning!
The excitement's brewing already.
You want to see an FF class tailgating group? Check these guys out.
Look at that setup. Holy crap, that's like some serious tailgating. Nice.
My lens is really dirty. There's a ticket.
Nice.
Now, preseason, let's take a look at the parking lot, all right?
And the parking lot, it's pretty packed, right, Primo?
Yeah.
Not bad for preseason, right?
Not bad for preseason at all, especially since the Kansas City Chiefs aren't really that good.
We better win based on that comment.
We probably will.
Are we getting snacks?
Yeah, of course.
What do we get?
Fuck snacks.
No, you gotta say.
You gotta say FF.
FF, yeah, FF class.
FF class snacks.
That's the spirit. Let's go.
We settled in, and the nuts have been deployed. The famous nuts that you get at the stadium. Very good nuts.
Hampton Farms, the nuts of a champion.
Hampton Farms, let's see that bag.
Hampton
Farms. Oh, yeah.
Farm.
Oh, yeah.
Farm.
Oh, yeah. Nice. Good stuff, dude.
Down there, huh?
Thank you.
Arizona State, number 82, Derek Hagan. At quarterback from Marshall, number 10, Chad Pennington. At quarterback from Illinois State, number 46, Booker Grigsby.
I got some serious hathead, but we're at the Extreme Indoor Karting place in Fort Lauderdale. High-speed indoor go-karts. These things go like 45, 50 miles an hour. Very cool. Gonna check it out, all right? Yeah, these
look how fast they go.
Yeah, this
man.
Is the real deal, man. These cars freaking
buck. Look at that. They're hauling ass.
Yeah, what a cool indoor course.
Wow, look at this.
Knock it off. I tell you, this place rocks. They got a kicking pool hall and a bar. All right. Very cool. And they have an arcade for the kids, which is pretty cool. Something for the youngins.
And then they have a the main arcade, which has a pretty good selection of machines, all kept in a really nice shape. This place is unbelievable. Nice selection of machines over here.
We had to postpone the racetrack because Primo was wearing sandals and he didn't want to get the sneakers that they had on sale for $16. But we're going back. I gave you a quick virtual tour of that place. It was pretty damn cool. So stay tuned, more to come. Alright, later. This is funny. My buddy Primo only wanted coffee.
You only wanted coffee, right, man?
Yeah, that's all I wanted was just coffee.
Let's just do a slow camera pan down, all right? The man that only wanted coffee. Nice. Hey,
two plates of desserts.
Yeah, I like it. I'm having FF class pancakes, so that's all good too. Nice. Yeah. Oh, tell him. We're sticking it up on the internet.
Oh no.